Hey y'all, it's Basshead Dipper here, dipping on some Longhorn Long Cut Straight. I tried signing into Xbox Live earlier to play some Titanfall, and this is the message it gave me. You won't be able to sign into Xbox Live until 2/26/2015. I've been pretty much banned for 2 weeks. And I think it's absolute bullshit, because I ain't done a damn thing. All I really do is watch Netflix, watch YouTube, or play Call of Duty with my buddy Staff Sergeant Squid. And half the time we stay in the fucking party, but I think it's bullshit that I get banned for something I did not do, but you try to report all these fucking modders and glitchers, and just people who say they're going to hack you. And what does Xbox Live or Microsoft do? Not a damn thing. This is absolute bullshit. Don't get me wrong, I like Xbox. I like Xbox Live, but this is fucking ridiculous. Banning people for shit they did not do. Microsoft, you need to get your fucking shit straight. And if anybody else is having this problem, we need to come together and write a fucking rant about Microsoft, because this is fucking, like I said, this is ridiculous. This is absolute bullshit. But anyways, guys, this is Basshead Dipper signing out.